I can see myself in this car.
Go watch more movies.
Hey.
Hi.
Car?
What do you need?
Muskegon.
Oh, I don't get Comcast. I like to watch it.
Here's your car?
Yeah.
Can I film you?
Sure.
What's your name?
Leroy Erickson. Live in New Era, Michigan.
What kind of car is it?
1923 Ford T-Bucket. That's what it's titled as.
Now, did you do it yourself? Or?
Pretty much, yeah.
How much work you got into this? How many years?
I've been working on it for.
4 years?
Yeah.
Looks nice.
Thank you.
Called the Mild But Wild?
Yeah.
Why'd you give it that name? Why is it mild? Looks pretty wild.
Yeah, it's wild.
But where'd the mild come from?
Me.
Okay, you're mild and this is wild.
That's wild, right?
Okay, gotcha. What size engine is that?
327.
Oh, okay. Picture?
Yeah.
About it. Did you build it yourself?
No, I did not.
Okay.
I bought it like this.
Okay. Well, just tell a little bit about the car. What kind of car is it? All that good stuff.
It's a 1964 Mercury Comet.
What size?
289. Supposedly, it's a high-performance engine. It is a K-code car. It's got the K right on the serial numbers here. So originally, it was supposed to have come with a high-performance engine in it. I've owned it about a year.
First year in the cruising?
Yes, it is.
How many cars do they have this time, do you know?
They're saying 400, but boy, I don't know. I think there might be more.
I think so more, too, because when it started, I think it was like 200, and now it's just crazy. It was an hour-long parade.
Yep. It's a real nice show. I tell you what, for putting it on in just the short length of time that they had, they done a heck of a job.
You could tell us about Moose Fest right here in Whitehall.
Oh, this is a video camera.
Yes,
I thought you were taking stills.
No.
Well, Moose Fest is going to be August 20th at Heritage Landing. It's our second annual. We've got 5 acts this year. Hot Apple Pie, Fanny Grace, Jason Aldean, Rebecca Lynn Howard, and Blaine Larson, thank you so much. Thank God for my listeners. And we're giving away free tickets at various locations throughout West Michigan. We're going to be somewhere just about every day. I feel really bad because we ran out of tickets today, so people are kind of upset. But we're going to be in Whitehall again tomorrow at Discovery Ford from 10 till noon. And we've got it on our website at 107mus.com, all the locations we're going to be, at least what city we're going to be in. And as we get closer to that location, we'll post exactly where we're going to be. And hopefully fill up Heritage Landing on August 20th. Come on out.
And you're going to get those tickets especially just for me, too, aren't you?
Yes, sir.